Well, somewhere here in our thousands of chests. Yeah. We have that there. We have that there. So let's finish the draw stuff. Yes. It really seems we're very productive in the last. Oh, no. Not like this, baby. In the last three episodes, I think we actually did a lot of stuff. Yes, which is surprising for me that we actually did. Because normally I'm really slow at building stuff and all that kind of things. But hey, everybody plays the way he wants to play. I think that's actually nice. And maybe someday this will find, I have no idea, a nice audience. If not, it's okay. Because I just simply love doing what I'm doing here. I love playing Minecraft and. As weird as it sounds, I love taping that stuff. It's a weird hobby, maybe, but a hobby that I like, yes. And since I never had a hobby, it's the first time I have one. Yeah. So let's see. All right, we need more draws. Yeah, that's what we need, yes. By the way, I won't have a draw controller in that room. Because it's a magic room, yes, where Thumbcraft is. So this should be always sorted out by hands. Yes, not with technique. 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 Yeah. So. Whoop. Yes. Look at this. Yeah, that's nice. And it's very high. I like that. Yes. It's a very small room. And because the room isn't higher as the other two here, but I think because the room is not that big, it looks way higher than it is. Yes. So I like that. Yes, we need a pressure plate, of course, as always. Do I like it? Yes, I do. Yes, and later we need some lanterns here. But to make lanterns, we have to go into the netherworld and get some glowstone. And I think this will be episode 118. So if I haven't said that before, welcome. Hello, hello, hello. Episode 118. And we still don't have a nether portal, so we were never down there. But that will come because I think I said this before in another world that I played Minecraft in. I actually had the Nether portal earlier, and then let's see. Yes, I like it. It's when you look at it, it's a weird door. It doesn't fit here with the marble like. Coloring or whatever. So it looks weird when you come in here and you see this, it's just and the birchwood and everything and suddenly, yeah. By the way, I will keep these, yeah, because that's for those of you who haven't watched any episode or maybe watched this for the first time. Yes, this is the room Stone Age. We have to put names on it every, but we will do this at the end, not at the end of the let's play, but once we finished our basement so far, yeah. Yes, just reshizzle. Yes, and because outside we have these big trees, four of them, to because we have a big balcony, and I wanted the trees underneath it, so it looks like the balcony is held by the big trees, and when you plant them, they just grow into the house like this. And I could have just chop off these three or four blocks, but I actually kind of like it the way it is. Yes, see, this is our gallery, isn't it nice? We have diamonds. Yes, look at this, 2 times 64, haha. And we have our ender pearls, at least 24 of them, and we have our ender lily seeds. We have a few, yes, charged and stuff. And here we have, yeah, I like it, I really do. Yes, so special stuff comes here. All right, let's see. Yes, now we can put some of the Thumbcraft stuff in there. I have to cough and pause the microphone, sorry. All right, ready with coughing? Yes, I'm through. Yes, I am through. I hope this records now. Yeah. Okay, so this note. So let's see. Nope. Yeah, you see? Yes, a little magic room. And we find a lot of stuff like rings and, you know, like, this is, yes. And we find these weird things. I have no idea if I will use, put this in like a certain order. I have no idea because, I don't know. I think it should look a little bit weird. Not weird, but not that, like, there is a pen behind the... Oh, that's nice. Behind the way they... or the place where we put those things, yeah. Don't we have more? No. Wow. If you heard that, that is a screaming child. The neighbor's kids are just playing. I don't know if you heard that. Yes, maybe. I have to listen to it. Yeah. They just... Sometimes, just out of the blue, there is nothing, and one of those kids just starts screaming. Otherwise, I live in a nice neighborhood, yes, with a lot of trees and a huge church next to my... Not my house, the house I live in, yeah. All right, let's see. Okay, yes. As I said, I wanted to make blue... drawers, but I don't want to wait until we find, or I just don't want to go on a journey now until I've found that magic blue wood. So we maybe make a mixture between the violet and some red. Yeah, maybe that's nice. It's a little bit more colorful. And since we don't have any colors, oh, hey, no, not like this. In the basement where our I'm looking which fits with the purple better. We have not 50 shades of gray, we have 3 shades of red. Yes. Huh. Yeah, that's sexy. I have no idea. Now it would be nice to have a live stream so I could ask people if people would watch to say, hey, what do you think about this or think about that? All right. We don't have that much purple wood. Yes. And we need a lot of drawers, I think. Yes. And of course, we have to make chests again. Yes. Don't need that at the moment. Is it? Which one is it? No. No, oh, yes, yes, that's it. Yes. Yes. I think we will take the chair. Yes. Maybe I need a little bit of alcohol. I can't speak that good at this point. Sorry. That was a spontaneous cough. Maybe we take the cherry wood because I think this fits with the purple. I forgot the name of the tree. Better, I think, yes. All right. Now we have enough, yes. Yes, that was silence. Me making chests, just in a silent way. I hope I didn't wake you up. I wanted to say about the, you know, the portal to the underworld, which you make with obsidian. In another world I played, not taping, but because I played Minecraft before, before this year. I did this from the get-go to have a portal, and then once I had the basement finished, or a place, I found a place where I thought, oh, it would be nice if you could put the portal in here. The problem was that whenever I went down there, apparently, normally when you go into through the portal, into this other world, yes, I think we take the cherry wood, I think, yes. When you do this, when you go into the other world, normally, you would come back out of the portal that you jumped in. But when you replace the portal, that's what happened. I had like two or three different not outcome. How can I say this? Well, when I went back, I didn't appear at the place where the portal was at. I appeared at a different place, and a new portal was there. So this is why I don't want to make the portal now someplace and go down there and then place it in a different room, because I want to have a big room down here where we put the portal for the underworld. There is a portal for, I know it's called Ether, I think, but it's for me the heaven, because we have heaven and hell, and to put the enchantment, whatever, table in there. Yes. So we have a big room with all three of those. Yes. Let's see how this looks. We will make purple outside. Maybe. Not maybe. We will. That's what we try. What I'm trying here. And, yes, I know. Close the door, baby. Do we have enough chests? Yes, we have. One, two, four, nine, right? Am I wrong? I have no idea. Yes. Luckily, I didn't master in math. That's good, yeah. Because that would be embarrassing now. I think it's four, it's nine, right? Yes. Let's see how this looks before we do this. One is missing, yes. I like it. Oh, let's see. It works. Yes. Hey. It works. Yes. That was the ingot from our... Hey. Yes. Thank you. Maybe we can do it like this. A bit bigger. Because just a few draws, I think it's not enough. Yes. Let's do it like this. And up there, because I think it's better because we have a few more draws in violet, purple, whatever, so it should look a little bit more dominant than the red ones, but I don't know if I achieve that goal. Let's see. Yeah, I like it. It's a mixed color. Yeah, but it's nice. And I think it's better to take the cherry wood. Yeah, I think that's way better. Yeah, we need some other bricks. Do we have enough tinker bricks? I think we have. No. Is this? No, it's granite. What? Yep. See, this is just testing, and then testing. Sorry. And then we will see. Hey, don't freeze on me here. Yes. I hope in a few months I can buy a computer that's a bit better. Like this, yes. All right, no. Eh? Why can't I chisel the shit? Oh, it's not cobblestone. Do we have cobblestone? Yes. We need cobblestone to chisel. See? We need those. Yes. I love them. Love them. Love them. We need. Yes. Eins, zwei, drei. That's German. And now it's one. No. One, two, three. Eins, zwei, drei. One, two, three. Yes. Yeah, so it looks kind of like, the opposite wall. Yeah. I think it's nice to have some color in here. And I think the purple and the red really fit the black and silvering color of the stones that we use here. Yes. Okay, let's see. Do we have? Yes, one, two, three. We have that. That. Hey, well, there's no room. Why not? Where's the place? The space. Yes, cleaning out the inventory. This is, yeah. But I really like the fact with the backpacks that you have a big inventory there, yes. Because we always have one backpack with us because we have so much stuff to carry around. Did I miss one? Oh, these? Come here. And where's the other one? Yes, let's see. All right. We have lead ingot, and we need this one, I think. Yes. Do we have it? No, we don't. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, I think that's. No, we don't have that one, right? Zin. What is it? Xeno ore. Yes. Aluminum? No. Go down, baby, come on. Yes, see, smooth gliding because of our familiar. Yes, so we have here aluminum, we have gold. Put it here. We have lead. We have copper and nickel, and this is silver, and tin. Yes. See, and now when we melt these things, they all come. They all will be there automatically. Yes, and now we can actually use that, yes, because put all the ores in there, and then of course we have to. I don't like that, by the way, it's too close. The only thing is, I think we have to be careful with for instance copper and I think tin, because if you put that together and they melt together, they just become I think bronze, yeah, something like this. So sometimes when you put different types of ore in the smeltery at the same time. They actually become something new. I forgot the word I wanted to use here. So, yes. But you know what I mean because I just explained that, yes. So, let's see. All right. I think we should, yes. It should really should look like they're in the wall. Should look like they're in the wall. I think that should be the case. And okay. Is there something, anything? Nope. I think we make three here. We don't make the whole wall. I think we make three on each side. Yeah, I think that's what we should actually do.